सो सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स, एज यू ऑलरेडी नो, फ्लावर हैज़ फोर वर्ड्स, कैलिक्स, कोरूला, एंड्रोशियम एंड गायनोशियम. द सेपल्स मीन्स द आउटर पार्ट ऑफ द फ्लावर. द सेपल्स फ्रॉम द कैलिक्स टू द पेटल्स फ्रॉम द कोरूला. पेटल्स मीन्स पंखुड़ी, एज आई हैव टोल्ड इन द अर्लियर वीडियो. द एंड्रोशियम कंप्राइज द स्टेमेंस और द मेल यूनिट ऑफ द फ्लावर. एंड्रोशियम इज द मेल फॉर्म ऑफ द मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट. Each stamen bears a long slender stalk called filament, at the tip of which lies a pollen bearing structure called anther. Anther, you know, it is going to be transferred from, anther is going to have pollen grains, anther and filament, then pollen grain will be transferred to the stamen of the same flower or the another flower. You must have read this in class 5. So I have given you the detailed study of this reproductive part of the flower from class 5th book. Now I will not go in so much deeper section. Now I'll be teaching you from class 8th book only. The anther produces thousands of dusty pollen grains. Anther, and then the downer portion is the filament. So the anther is going to produce thousands of pollen grains, which give rise to male gamete. That is going to give rise to male gamete. The gynoecium is called the pistil. The gynoecium is the female reproductive part of the flower. It is going to be called as pistil. The female part of flight may consist of one or more carpels, and it is going to consist that gynoecium, the female part, is also known as pistil. It is going to consist of one or more carpels, each consisting of an ovary, style, and stigma. That carpels are going to consist of ovary, style, and stigma. I have told you the ovary bears ovules. An ovule is a rounded structure that contains female gamete, egg cell. At one end of the ovule is an opening called micropyle. Gynoecium, the female reproductive part, consists of style, stigma, stigma, style, ovary, and ovule. Ovule are like egg cells. They are rounded in shape, and at the one end of the plant consists of an opening. Ovule is an there is an opening at one end, and is called as micropyle. Some flowers don't have pistil, while some don't have stamens. Some of the flowers, they don't have pistil, means they don't have the pistil. Pistil means female part of the flower, and some don't have the stamen. Stamen means male unit. Some don't have female part, or some don't have male part. If the plant is not having male part, or if the plant is not having female part of the plant reproductive part, it is going to be called unisexual. Unisexual means incomplete. जब एक ही हो, एक ही आपके पास, या तो male हो या तो female हो, दोनों साथ ना हो, male हो या female हो, तो उसको हम unisexual flower कहेंगे, मतलब incomplete flower. कौन कौन से ऐसे होते हैं? बॉटल गार्ड, लौकी, मेज, पम्पकिन, बिटर गार्ड, करेला, ये यूनिसेक्सुअल है, क्योंकि इनमें या तो मेल प्रेजेंट होगा तो फीमेल प्रेजेंट होगा, दोनों नहीं प्रेजेंट होंगे, ये इनकम्प्लीट फ्लावर होते हैं. दोज फ्लावर्स जिसमें पिस्टल मतलब फीमेल पार्ट, और स्टेमन मतलब मेल पार्ट, दोनों प्रेजेंट हो, दे आर कॉल्ड कंप्लीट फ्लावर, क्योंकि दोनों प्रेजेंट हैं. और ये बायोसेक्सुअल हो जाएगा, बायोसेक्सुअल फ्लावर हो जाएगा. कौन कौन से होते हैं? रोज, चाइना रोज, लिली, ये बायोसेक्सुअल फ्लावर्स होते हैं. पॉलिनेशन क्या होता है? ट्रांसफर ऑफ पॉलन ग्रेन्स, ये देखो, स्टिग्मास, एंथर, फिलेमेंट, स्टाइल, ओवरी, पेटल सेपल्स, थैलेमस, ये है ओवरी, इनकी पेटल्स निकालने के बाद ये स्ट्रक्चर बचा. The transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma is called pollination.